this past 2 years, most a plot at the side of me and the plot above me, the builders have taken it over, and they have comfortably built a compound wall just to protect their plot, their land, but not realizing where that monsoon water will go. Now for the last 2 years, that monsoon water comes gushing, and especially when there is heavy rain, and it just comes into our compound, which is level of the road, and there's no way for the water to go. Drainage is blocked. Left opposite side, my side, drainage is completely blocked. So the full monsoon water collects it like floods and comes into our compound up till the knee length. I have already complained and sent a letter to the councillor of Mapusa, MLA of Mapusa, plus municipality, and spoken to some of the PWD engineers. They came, they saw the site, and they said we'll find a solution. At the moment, we don't know how to tackle this problem. So they keep on saying, find a solution, find a solution. In the meantime, my full garden, my compound is completely gone with that water being collected there. I plead to all of you, all the officials who are going to work on it, to please work as fast as possible so that there is drainage properly done and the water has got a smooth flow to go through the drainage. Today was impossible for us to get out of the house. Any truck passes, there's such a big wave from the road which comes and straight away gets collected into our compound.
So finally, what's your demand?
My demand is for them to find out the way where the water should flow, where the drainage should be put, and if there is drainage, to clear the drainage and find out how they can solve this problem so that the water may not enter into our compound at all.